You, what is? As if you didn't even know how to walk. Can you hear the past? Can you hear the future? Can you hear the listener? And cease from the interminable chatter that goes on inside our skulls. Because you see, most of us think compulsively all the time. That is to say, we talk to ourselves. Now, obviously, if I talk all the time, I don't hear what anyone else has to say. And so in exactly the same way, if I think all the time, that is to say, if I talk to myself all the time, I don't have anything to think about except thoughts. And therefore, I'm living entirely in the world of sin. And I'm never in relationship with reality. Look at your own thoughts as just noises, and soon you will find that the so-called outside world and the so-called inside world come together. They are a happening. Your thoughts are a happening, just like the sun's going on outside. And everything is simply a happening.
Thank you.